father who... Hey, lady! Shut up!
Hey, you want a rubber for him, Pedro?
Now, Jim, give it a rest, man. You're never gonna beat him.
His head, right?
Bullshit.
It goes all over his hair, trickles down his neck.
Bullshit.
Some gets in his eye. He went nuts. Don't lie.
What's the problem?
What do you say, guys? You want to do it? All four of us?
Why do you have to be such an asshole all the time, huh?
Sometimes my mom thinks I have a cold year-round because of all the tissues around the house. But it never comes, I have to shout
out. That's life. What are you talking about, man?
You could get your license.
Some wacko on a roof somewhere who could snuff me.
Let your mouth get you into something your ass can't handle. So it's gonna be like that, huh? See you later, all right?
Hey, Mickey.
I looked at his body. It was... He looked 60 years old and he was...
Hey, Jim.
And rain sort of remains on the branches of a tree that will someday...
Really good for us.
Yeah, I know. I was such a good little boy, right? With such potential, wasn't that it? Is that what you're gonna say?
And it feels so good, you start doing it on Tuesdays. Then Thursdays. And it's got you. Every wise-ass punk on the block says it won't happen to them. But it does. Running, your stomach cramps. Your legs feel like they've played 6 straight games on top of each other. And the voice is always there in the back of your head. Just one more time, then we'll stop.
I made a mistake. Dream. You can't stop dreams. They move in crazy pieces any way they want.
The pills. The
cook. He needs it now.
One of us is gonna get hurt. So high.
Jesus Christ. What happened to you?
Shit.
You really like my writing, huh, Reggie?
I need you to give me some money. Okay? Oh, fuck. Let me in. I need some money. I need some money real bad. Oh, fuck. Mom, I'm in pain. How could you do this to your son, you bitch? Let me in. I'll do anything. I'll be a good boy. I'll be a good boy, Mom.